Hey, good morning, everybody. How you doing? I got a little story I want to tell you about today. It starts way back. It starts way back in June 2nd, 1980. Hey, good morning, everybody. How you doing? It's December 6th. 2018. Guess what today is? Today is my 32nd wedding anniversary. And this little vlog video is going to be dedicated to my wife, Debbie, even though she hates the vlog. Now, everybody, it's truly an unbelievable story. You know why? We actually grew up 4 streets apart from each other in the same small little town in northern New Jersey. But you know what's amazing about the whole thing? She really didn't particularly care for me in high school, and I have no idea why. To this day, I don't even think she can explain it. You know, everybody, now after dating for 5+ years, my beautiful Debbie comes up to me flat out and goes, "Shoulda get off the pot. Either we're getting married or you're out of here." So the next thing you know, I'm a young guy. I'm in business for, I don't know, maybe 3 years at the time. We hop, and now you gotta understand, my wife was the first grandchild. So guess where I wind up going? I wind up going with my future bride, her grandfather, and myself to go visit his buddy in the Diamond District of New York City. So after going back and forth, this one's sweetheart, Debbie's grandfather, great guy by the way, always called her sweetheart. "Sweetheart, I think you should have this one. Oh, maybe this one, maybe this one." This poor son of a bitch is sitting here going, "Holy crap, what is this going to cost me? I have no idea what this is going to cost me." Out of nowhere, all of a sudden, I think it's done. Debbie's grandfather goes up to his buddy Ralph and goes, "Ralph, sweetheart, she'll take this one, this stone, and this setting, and this guy, or that guy," he pointed to me, "will pay for it. We're now officially engaged." I did get a little crap for not asking my future father-in-law permission to marry his daughter, but hey, then again, she asked moi, and I don't think she asked my mommy if it was okay to marry me. Just saying. So we really weren't engaged that long. I guess it was longer than a normal engagement. I don't know. I've only been married once. But I couldn't get married. I felt horrible. You know, most brides want a spring or early summer or early fall wedding. My poor Debbie got stuck in the winter. I had a landscape contracting company at the time. I couldn't leave during peak season. There was no way I could leave during peak season. So guess what? We got married on December 6th. 1986. That's 32 years ago today. But I'm not posting it today because Debbie's not a real big fan of my new hobby, which is vlogging, which goes along with my droning, which goes along with why she thinks I'm a juvenile delinquent. But anyway, it is our 32nd wedding anniversary. And like I said, I'm not posting it today, which I am filming this today. I'm sneaking on the side. I am filming this today, but there's no way I'm posting it today. Now here, let's take a little stroll down memory lane and see what we actually even looked like way back then, if I can find pictures from back then, but I'm going to try. I'm going to try to do a little collage of pictures, and we'll see what it's all about, see what I can come up with. I was a baby in the family, so there weren't a lot of pictures of me. She was the firstborn, obviously a boatload of pictures of her. But I'm gonna put something together. Just check it out.
Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you. I've been waiting for so long now.
You know what now, honey? I truly don't know how you put up with me for over 38 years, but I'll tell you one thing. I am sure as hell glad you did, honey. I love you to death. I mean, I don't know how you could possibly put up with me, but like I said, I'm actually grateful and thankful that you did, and hopefully you continue to do this for another 30, 40, 50, 40, I don't know, a long time. Hey everybody, do me a real big favor. If you like what you're seeing on my channel, click over here to subscribe. It might be over here. I'm pretty sure it's over there. And really, you know, you want to see some more of my videos? Click over here. But do me one real big favor. After you do all that clicking all over the place, click down here to like the video. Be good, everybody.